Hello friends, in this video we'll discuss about properties and importance of ceramics. Ceramics are defined as: a ceramic is an inorganic, inert, solid and non-metallic oxide material prepared by action of heating and subsequent cooling. What is ceramic? It is an inorganic inert material which is solid and non-metallic oxide material which is prepared by the action of heating and subsequent cooling. The ceramic materials are used in construction site are first tiles. Tiles generally we use for flooring or some aesthetic looks. It is used for flooring, roofing, walls, etc. So tiles are nothing but ceramic materials. Then porcelain, it is used for storage of vessels, then sanitary wares, reactors, etc. Then stoneware, it is used for pipes, gully traps, wash basin, water closet, etc. So as we know, in construction we have to use these tiles, then stonewares. So these are nothing but made up of ceramics. Now what are the properties of ceramics? They are strong and durable. As we know, the tiles we are using for roofing, flooring as well as for walls, it should be strong and durable, otherwise they will get cracked easily. So the first property is they are very strong and they have good durability. Then high compressive and shear strength. As we know, if we are using them for flooring purposes, then they will have a compressive load coming on them. So they should possess very good high compressive and shear strength. Then high modulus of elasticity. This material generally have high modulus of elasticity. Then they are good thermal isolation. They have a good thermal isolation. It means they will prevent the heat from coming inside. So generally we use this ceramic tiles to prevent the heat also. Yeah, many a times we go to the temples, the flooring is of such tiles that give you cooling effect in the time of summer season also. Next, available in different colors and designs. As we seen, the tiles are available in different colors and in different desired shape and size also. So this is one of the property. No plastic deformation. They will not undergo any plastic deformation. They will never bend. They will directly break if the ultimate strength which reaches to this point. Complex structure and almost permanent. They generally use for the complex and permanent structures because we can't reuse the tiles. The ceramics material, we can't reuse them. Once they have used, we can't make reuse of them. Next is low ductility and fracture. They generally have very low ductility and fracture strength. And their strength. The strength of these materials can be increased depending upon their uses and thickness. So these are some properties of ceramic materials which make them very useful in construction. Now let us talk about the importance of ceramics. They are easy to clean. As we know, the floor we can easily clean, or the walls with the tiles we can easily clean by using a wet cloth. So they are easy to clean. Then non-slippery and easy to maintain. They are generally non-slippery and we can maintain them easily by simple washing or regular cleaning. Next, different colors and design. They are very important as they come in different colors and different design which can be used for aesthetic look and decoration purposes. They have some modern and attractive looks also. And last is cool surface. As we have already discussed, they are thermal resistant so that they will give some cool surfaces. So in this video we have discussed about what are the different properties of ceramics and how they are important in the construction work. Thank you.